Chinese Taipei.
China Taipei.
Mr. Manuel Jesús Barón Ríos, has the floor.
Tiene la palabra el alcalde de Antequera, excelentísimo señor don Manuel Jesús Barón Ríos.
Muy buenas tardes. Muchísimas gracias por venir y por asistir a esta inauguración de este Mundial Universitario de Balonmano y daros la bienvenida a todos los representantes de la FISU, Universitario de la Universidad de Málaga, el presidente de la Federación Española de Balonmano, representantes de la Junta de Andalucía, del Ayuntamiento de Antequera, a todos los equipos, países participantes. good evening, everybody. One more cheer. Antequera is going to become an international sporting rebrand with the organization of competition at the top level. This World University Football Championship 2016 is expected to become a new top of the sporting events and during several years. Antequera has been celebrating thanks to the marvelous collaboration that exists with the University of Malaga, institution which I want to thank using this slide, the consideration that it was for our city and the recognition that has been showing as an amicable headquarters to all national sporting competitions. European one, or in this case, international one because of excellent geographical location, very employee communication and open city to everyone's hundreds of people who will be operated in Antequera in the following days. In this sense, I also want to welcome all the players, staff, and all the audience in general that are present to take part in the World University Handball Championship 2016 in Antequera. Antequera, our lab, was born for sport, also for this popular and traditional one of handball has been showing in the last mid-century. Now, we wish to welcome this spirit for handball, hoping that you have an enjoyable stay as possible in the touristic and natural aspects, as well as the sporting ones. As I expect you to have the chance to know and introducing yourself in the history and cultural of the millenary city as Antequera. Is as a dear witness our dolmens with together our green landscape, El Tocal, y La Peña de los Enamorados, and for being deputy chosen as World Heritage of UNESCO. In a few days, the next July, in the capital of Turkey, Istanbul, your presence is also unquestionably valuable in the aim of making Antequera a universal theater. To finish with, I would like to acknowledge all the people, entities, institutions, or companies that support and supply this event, which is going to publicly success in the sporting as well as the organization area. Welcome to Antequera, welcome to Spain, and thanks for sharing with us this day. Good night, everybody, and for the time. Thank you very much.
The Chancellor of Institutional Politics of the University of Málaga, Mr. Juan Antonio García Galindo, has the floor.
Tiene la palabra el Vicerrector de Política Institucional de la Universidad de Málaga, don Juan Antonio García Galindo.
En nombre del Rector de la Universidad de Málaga, que no ha podido estar ahí con todos nosotros, quiero dar la bienvenida a todos los participantes a este evento y en este magnífico escenario. Hoy la Universidad de Málaga se siente dichosa de reunir a 12 selecciones nacionales universitarias de todo el mundo para celebrar este 23 Campeonato Mundial Universitario de Balonmano. El Ayuntamiento de Antequera y la Universidad de Málaga, junto al Comité Español del Deporte Universitario, han vuelto a unir sus fuerzas para ser anfitriones de un evento deportivo de esta categoría. Para ello, hemos desplegado todo nuestro trabajo y dedicación para que este campeonato sea una experiencia inolvidable para todos. El deporte es un fenómeno social que contribuye significativamente al logro de los objetivos estratégicos de solidaridad y de prosperidad del mundo. Por ello, desde el ámbito universitario, no podemos estar al margen de todo lo que el deporte representa y debemos fomentar su dimensión educativa y hacer propios sus valores en la educación de nuestros estudiantes. Valores como son el trabajo en equipo, la solidaridad, la tolerancia y la lealtad contribuyen al desarrollo y son fundamentales en la formación de las personas y ayudan a promover una ciudadanía activa. Por ello queremos que este acontecimiento vaya mucho más allá de la competición deportiva y nos deje un buen legado. El deporte es educación, cultura, valores, espacio de convivencia. Nuestro deseo es que todos los que participan en este evento puedan disfrutar del campeonato, que compitan con los mejores resultados en un ambiente agradable y alentador y al mismo tiempo hagan nuevos amigos y experimenten nuevas culturas. Que logremos que el espíritu deportivo impregne estos 23 campeonatos del mundo y hagamos de Antequera un espacio ejemplar para el desarrollo del deporte de élite y la competición de alto nivel. Que logremos que el espíritu deportivo impregne este 23 campeonato del mundo, que impere el juego limpio y se refleje el verdadero espíritu del deporte universitario. Bienvenidos a la capital mundial del balonmano universitario. Muchas gracias.
The FISU Executive Committee member, Mrs. Rosaura Méndez, will now address the public.
Tiene la palabra la señora Rosaura Méndez, miembro del Comité Ejecutivo de la FISU.
Muy buenas noches a todas y todos. Gracias por recibirnos el día de hoy acá en Antequera, Málaga, España. Good evening, señor Antonio García, vicerrector de la Universidad de Málaga, señor Manuel Jesús Barón Ríos, alcalde de la ciudad, señoras y señores representantes de las autoridades locales, autonómicas y nacionales, señoras y señoras autoridades universitarias de Málaga, señor Mr. Eric Franco, FISU, secretario general, señor Francisco Blázquez García, presidente real de la Federación Española de Balonmano, amigos y amigos del deporte universitario, atletas, dear friends, good evening. On behalf of FISU Executive Committee, I would like to give you all a warm welcome. I would like to thank the city of Antequera for opening this gate once again to the university sport. I want to recognize the University of Málaga for their constant contribution to the university sport event. Through the university sport event is organized, the University of Málaga with their different university sport program is example to thousands of universities all over the world. In the last few years, Málaga has been characteristic for the organization of the sport event, 5 World University Sport and 3 European University Championship. There is also an important fact to highlight, the 5th World University Championship organized by FISU was Hamba Championship. It's 1963 in Sweden. And the 2nd Hamba Championship was held in Madrid, Spain in 1965, 51 years ago. Spain was the host of the this first World University Championship. And the last few days, we have verified the professionalism Academy 5000, covering with three excellence every detail. We are sure that this World University Championship in Antequera, Málaga, will be one of the best championships held this year. I would like to thank all the authorities of the city of Antequera, the University of Málaga, the International Federation of Handball, the Organization Committee, the CISCA team, all the volunteers and referees that make the excellence of this sport event possible. Of course, our athletes. Thank you. You are our reason of being. Today, the staff, you are leader of the future. I hope we all enjoy this university championship. And I wish good luck, all the team for this competition. And now, I would like to call Mr. Juan Antonio García Galindo, Vice Chancellor of the Institutional Committee of the University of Málaga, to officially open this championship.
The University of Málaga.
La bandera de FISU será portada por cuatro deportistas de la Universidad de Málaga.
Óscar Muñoz. Futsal Spanish University Champion.
Óscar Muñoz, campeón de España universitario de fútbol sala.
Elena de la Torre, Padel Spanish University Champion.
Elena de la Torre, campeona de España universitario de Padel.
Coral Ramos, Handball Spanish University Champion.
Coral Ramos, campeona de España universitaria de balonmano.
Juan Carlos Guerrero de Mora, Handball Spanish University Champion.
Juan Carlos Guerrero de Mora, campeón de España universitario de la UNA.
Thank you.
A continuación se llevará a cabo el acto de promesas por parte de los deportistas y árbitros del campeonato.
On behalf of all the participants, Paula Valdivia will pledge the oath of the athletes.
Toma la palabra la atleta Paula Valdivia en nombre de todos.
On behalf of all the student athletes, I promise that we shall take part in the championship, respecting and abiding by the rule which govern them, committing ourselves to sport without doping and without drugs. In the true spirit of the sportsmanship, we pray for the glory of our country, for the honor of our teams, and for the achievement of the International University Sport Movement. Thank you.
On behalf of all the referees, Alberto Macías will take the floor.
Toma la palabra Alberto Macías en representación de todos los árbitros.
In the name of the judges and officials, I promise that we shall appreciate the championship with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them.
Now, we are pleased to introduce the funky dancing group of Antequera.
A continuación, presentamos al grupo de animación funky de Antequera.
Thank you. Now, yes, we are pleased to introduce the Funky Dancing Group of Antequera.
Un fuerte aplauso para el equipo de animación Funky de Antequera.
Get ready for the countdown! 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Gracias de nuevo y buenas tardes.
Thank you.